Welcome to Math with Mr. J. In this video, I'm going to cover how to place fractions on a number line, and we have four examples that we're going to go through together in order to get this down. So let's jump right into number one, where we have 3/4. And the first thing we want to take a look at is the denominator. In this case, we have a 4. So that means we need to split our number line into 4 equal pieces, or fourths. We're going to be working with the section of the number line between 0 and 1, because that's where 3/4 is going to be. So let's split into fourths, and we can do that by cutting in half, and then cutting the halves in half, and we end up with fourths, or 4 equal pieces. 1 piece, 2 pieces, 3 pieces, and 4 pieces. So our first mark is 1/4. Then we have 2/4, or a half if it was simplified, 3/4, and then 4/4, which is equal to 1/2. Whenever you have the same number as your numerator and denominator, it equals 1/2. So we have everything marked on our number line. Then we need to find 3/4, which is right here, and we are good to go with number 1. So on to number 2, where we have 2/5. So our denominator of 5 tells us that we need 5 equal pieces, or fifths. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now with practice, and the more you do, you'll get better with your spacing as far as splitting number lines into fractions. So our first mark is 1/5, then we have 2/5, 3/5, 4/5, and then 5/5 would be that 1/2. So 2/5 would be right here. On to number 3, where we have 6/7. So let's cut into sevenths. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we have 7 equal pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we start with 1/7, 2/7, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7/7 would be 1/2. So 6/7 is right here. And lastly, for number 4, we have 1/3. So we need to split into 3 equal pieces, or thirds. So 1, 2, and 3. So this is 1/3, 2/3, and 3/3 would be 1/2. 1/3 is right here. And there you have it. There's how you place fractions on a number line. And like I mentioned earlier in the video, the more you do and the more practice you have, the better you'll get at your spacing and being able to place fractions on number lines. So I hope that helped. Thanks so much for watching. Until next time, peace.